everyone, welcome to Masterchef Mom. Today we are going to learn how to make a delicious coconut chutney that can be served along with all your tiffin. Let's start cooking. To make coconut chutney, you will need a coconut half cup, I've chopped and kept, some green chillies, then for tempering curry leaves, mustard seeds, urad dal and chana dal. I'm going to temper in coconut oil. Let's start making the chutney.
This is a very easy one-step chutney. If you're taking the coconut from refrigerator, then soak it in some water before you add it to the mixer. So I have soaked half cup of coconut in around 1/4 cup of water till it covers this coconut for around 10 minutes. I'm going to add it along with this water to the mixer jar. I'm going to add the green chilies. This again, according to your taste, you add how much ever chilies you want. I'm adding around 2 green chilies. Now I'm going to grind this with little more water. I'll show you once I grind.
You see, I've ground the mixture with water. This you adjust according to the consistency of the chutney you need. I'm going to serve it with pongal. So this is the consistency that I'm looking at. So our chutney is almost ready. Now I'm going to add some salt to this. So add salt. And next we are going to temper the chutney. So to temper, I have added coconut oil. I'm adding urad dal. Very less chana dal. Chana dal is optional. Once they brown a little, I'm going to add mustard seeds. I'm adding the mustard seeds. Switching off the gas, I'm adding the curry leaves and pouring it on top of the chutney. Our delicious coconut chutney is now ready to be served. It was so simple to make.
So I'm serving my coconut chutney with pongal and chakra pongal. Such a delicious combination. The coconut chutney was so easy to make. Do try at home. Share your feedback with me. I would love to hear how it turned out. Do subscribe to my channel. I'll come back soon to you with another delicious recipe. Till then, happy cooking!